Welcome back to more Hyrule Warriors Definitive Edition, everybody. In the last episode, we arrive at the Palace of Twilight, and now this bridge just got exploded for whatever reason, but alright. Alright, where the hell? Oh, here you are. Okay, we gotta defeat this damn arrow foes, but I'm giving some problems because I'm using a very low-leveled warrior, you know? God dang it, I attack you too early. I need to be better with this shit, I really do. Like, you don't want to attack too early. That was much better right there. You gotta attack at the perfect timing. Okay, he's dead now, finally. Thank God. Alright. So, now we have to go... Okay, that way. Gonna activate this thing, of course. There we go. Outpost captain. Okay, so this capture... I gotta capture both of these keeps. Sounds good, sounds good. Gonna take care of this outpost captain first. Okay, he's down. And then we got another one of these arrow foes, another one. Damn it. Got some attacks in, so that's good, though. That's good. Oh, Jesus. I'll just do undo this. Might as well. It doesn't really make much sense to keep that SP bar filled for a long time, because you can easily just get it back up again by just attacking a bunch of enemies. You'll eventually be able to do that. Come on. There we go, and... Perfect. Alright, did he die? He did die, okay, I wasn't sure. Well then, that's a big piece right there. I'm gonna leave it right there because that could be useful for later. Okay, oh Jesus, okay, we're gonna do this now. I also saw this here, definitely want to take care of that. Because this beam of things is gonna be really annoying. And then watch out for these things. Oh wow, I actually got it in one shot right there. The weak point gauge. That was pretty good. Almost down. Oh my god, I thought it... We'll just do that. That's fine. Try to attack them both. Okay, that one's down. Nice. Keep boss down as well. Alright, that was really good right there. Okay, what's next? A chest appeared. Okay. This is not going to be a heart piece. So I can only get the Skulltula and the heart piece. Oh, that's the hookshot. Nice. Finally got the hookshot. Okay. That's great. Some enemies leave an opening before. Huh, okay. That can will appear above them. Use the correct item attack and it will be revealed. Highly effective technique that gives you a chance to perform a weak point smash. Yeah, that's, I've already been seeing that, but I've been fucking up and not actually using that. But I really should. Okay. Alright, what's next? I'm waiting. There's Zant speaking. Yeah, Zant is one of the main villains of Twilight Princess, in case you remember. Ooh, I can grab this now. Oh my god. Okay, this is Argo Rock. Argo has appeared in the western part? Okay. So what, do I have to get over there? Holy shit. The west square is now open. Guess I gotta run that way. It doesn't look like I've activated enough owl statues to be able to just go over there, so... Yeah, prepare the hookshot. This is how you do it. Oh, what? Okay, well, dude. I'm trying to get over there, but Jesus. Yeah, see, but any of those arrow things, if you know what I'm talking about, like, if you see those, you can just hookshot your way through them now. So it makes things a lot more convenient for sure. I totally just went the wrong way like an idiot. Oh my god. What is wrong with me, man? Also, you're on a damn wolf. Could you run faster? That'd be this way. and then down like this. Just run straight across. Oh boy. Do not let Lana flee. Well, the problem is I can't freaking see where... Oh, jeez. Okay, here, do that. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Why did I do that? Oh, shoot. I forgot about this one. There's like three different types. My god, man. Ugh. Hurry up. Jesus. This thing is so freaking annoying, man. Go. It took three full rounds. Well, there we go. Got you. Okay. Where the hell's this dragon? No, that's not what... Well, I guess I can blow that up, sure. That's not exactly what I wanted to do, though. I'm trying to find this Argorok guy. Wait, is he not there? No, he is there. What the f... Captured the West Square. No, I still can't fight him. Okay, I still can't fight him. So I have to use the West Square and then use Magic Circle. Got it. Okay. Well, you know, I guess that makes sense. Alright, I need the boss. Alright, there we go. Magic circle time. It says and use the magic circle. So that would be down here. I mean, it's pointing down here. Where? Oh, jeez. Damn it. Almost had you. Here, we'll just go ahead and do that. Hopefully that does a pretty decent amount of damage. Okay, so I'm at 500. I'm halfway there towards Skulltula. Now this thing, I'm kind of just waiting here until... There we go. Now I can do that. It says, and use the magic circle. Please die. Oh my god. I need you to die. There we go. Lana's advancing. Okay. So I guess that's what I had to do all along. Okay, so I defeated that. Now you're gonna be advancing over here. There's Argorok. We just need Lana to get over here. Come on, Lana. Oh, shit. Got another one of these, huh? Hurry up, Lana. We need you. Oh, there we go. Okay. All we do is press Y now. Okay, so that did not work. Or did it? No, I think it took something. Well, repel. Okay, well, I mean, it wasn't supposed to defeat. Alright, so what's the next mission now? Just kind of waiting around here to see what's next. Alright, it's saying we can now proceed up to the north, so that's good that we have access to this now. Outpost Captain. Alright, let's do this. Let's kill this thing. My god, Min is so weak right now. Seriously, okay. So we're gonna advance up north this way and kind of just go around. It just makes the most sense here. Okay, I'm kind of waiting for you to fly a little bit too, though. Whoa! Okay, that's not exactly what I meant to do, but you know what? Oh shit, I threw them over. How'd I do that? Oh, missed the window there. It was very tight. It's saying to defeat Commando immediately. Another Commando has appeared. Well, it takes forever to kill these stupid things, man, because I'm using Midna, who's way too low of a level. Hit a little bit there. I just need one more chance here. Get that right there. Got you. That should be a kill. Perfect. Wait, did I not get the... Oh, I didn't get it. Okay. Oh my god, more stuff keeps spawning. Dude. Okay, I have to make it over there, because Agatha's gonna fuck him. I can just switch to Agatha, I suppose, but Agatha's also really low. Oh, I failed. Well, that was actually a side mission. Dude, this is crazy. Okay, I can't... I need a retreat here, because this is not looking good. Oh, shit. I can't switch it to Agatha now. Freaking hate these things. Because if the last one hits you, you can't. Only if the last one hits you. This is the problem that happens when you use characters that are too low of level, because the damage that they do is just too little to the point where you can't make any significant impact. Or like do stuff fast, and you might be in danger of always failing all these missions. Okay, so here's the problem. Oh, now I have to get back over there. Yeah, Lana's right. We gotta get back. I can't switch to Lana because I chose Midna. I guess I should have chosen Lana now that I think about this. But my god, man. The other thing is the owls are not convenient. In this level, they're spaced out into... there should have been one more at the bottom, I would say, but unfortunately that's not the case. Look at this shit. This is crazy. Alright, well... I gotta defeat all these enemies here. Come on. Side mission fill another one? Oh my god. Okay, this is what I'm gonna need here because. Come on. Okay, I did get that. So that's good. Wow. He crashed on the freaking bomb, I guess. There we go. Alright, what's left? Anything? Alright, we seem to be in a good position again. Lower East keep is about to fall. Dude, they're all gonna fall. We are getting outnumbered like crazy over here. This is a crazy mission. Okay, so... Okay, I think I'll start... Okay, let's take things slowly here. I'm gonna start with the outpost captain here so we can gain some, you know, good stuff. Ooh, there's also a little boulder here. I guess I can break this. Well, that's for health. Okay. Oh shoot, I get the flood. I lost. Well, the problem is that Agatha was captured. So that didn't really... Like, you get... I wasn't able to actually switch to Agatha to do something, you know, because she was captured. I had to walk all the way over there, or run over there, I should say. So that was very crazy indeed. Protect Agatha. Okay. So Agatha is over to the right. Okay, so here's what I'm gonna have to do this time then. Avoid the enemies and see if it works out this way. So if I just run straight through. Oh my god, look at all these freaking forces. Okay, this commando. I have to kill this commando. No, I faced the wrong way. Jesus. It flipped me the wrong way at the last second there. That was some bullshit. Okay, let's kill this other guy first. There we go. Okay, let's also kill the keep boss here because we need to establish some help here. Come on. Let's see if this strategy actually. Oh my god, I have so much health. Well, it's not really that, it's because I'm using a shitty mina that's not developed at all. Okay, I got you. At least, so that's good. See, I'm doing much better this time around by actually focusing where I need to focus. I was focusing on that keep last time, and that wasn't exactly the smartest thing to be doing. Okay, I need you to do a move, please. Oh my god, are you serious? I still. That is ridiculous, man. Dude, I was literally over here fighting, trying to protect Agatha, and she's still lost. I legitimately don't know what to do here. Like, I really don't know what to do. Okay, now we lost morale. My god, we're just underleveled. We're just very underleveled. I have to be using Lana. I can't use Midna in here because I'm gonna fucking die. I'll try this again, but if I fail the mission again, I'm gonna have to restart the mission and actually use Lana instead. Because Lana's much higher level. Much more developed and everything. Stop the assault troops. Okay, well. What the fuck, man? Okay, Agatha's over there. Okay, well, I didn't really. Okay, I'm frozen, I'm frozen. I'm stuck, I am very much stuck here. Oh, seriously? No, I did get it, I did get it. Okay, thank God. That should be very helpful right there. Okay, almost dead. Thankfully, there we go. Okay, I rescued Agatha. Thank God. Then there's this stupid piece of shit over here. Let's kill this thing. Okay, got this thing. See, now my base is gonna fall though, isn't it? Dude, I can't be in two places at once, game. I didn't stop the assault troops. Because I was doing this to try to save Agatha. What the hell are you talking about? And because the owl statues don't let you warp to where you want to go. Dude, we're fucked. Like, we can't do shit. We really can't. Okay, I should start by doing this. Okay. What now? What do we do now? I mean, Argorok is there. I'm really trying to just think of what I'm gonna do here because this is not looking well. Gold's go. Are you serious? Okay. Our allied base seems to be. Oh my god, now I have to go back up there. Okay, I believe I actually have to use a bomb. I was just up there, now I ran back to the bottom to see if I could actually handle this or, you know, like help out, but oh my god. Dude, there are so many enemies. This is ridiculous. There are so many enemies. I have to capture the West Keep, is what it's saying. Okay, I think it might be here. Yeah, it is there. Okay, that's what I thought. Okay, whatever. Got that. Who cares? Okay, I just have to go with the mission here because if I don't, I'm gonna easily get outnumbered really fast. I get this advancing to aid Lana. Now I have to run back down again. Oh my god, this is freaking insane! Defeat all the keep saboteurs. Okay, Argorok is over there, but let's see, the base is fine though, isn't it? I think the base is fine. Oh, there we go, I can place Agatha now. Okay. You know, our allied base is fine. I have to just take things one at a time here, man. We'll have to see what I end up doing. I'm in a good position, I believe. Well, I mean, Agatha's actually in a pretty bad shape with health and stuff. I didn't give her anything. Like, any badges, unfortunately. Where's Agatha? Oh my god. This is not good. This is real bad. I can't even drink a potion with her. Dude, I need to get her out of here. Dude. No way. Oh my gosh. Midna's the only one that can actually do this, but I'm gonna have to use Midna and get all the way over there. Oh my gosh. This is disgusting, people. So as Midna, I'm gonna have to defeat all those enemies. Every single one of them. I'm just taking this freaking thing right now, just so I have a little bit of, you know, a little bit more force here. Okay. Got a heart there, that's good. There's a guard troop right there. Okay, so Midna is... Where's Midna? Midna, okay, right here. I'll have to start with this base. We gotta take things one at a time if we want to make any progress here, or else we ain't gonna do shit. Alright, Midna. I really need you to be the MVP here. I mean, you have to be. I don't have a choice, you know? I really don't have a choice. Okay. Keep boss down. Magic circle. What is happening? I just keep hearing that. Oh my god. Okay, this I think is also another checkpoint, I'm pretty sure. Okay, so I'm gonna go... Well, Argorok is on that side. Here's a keep saboteur. Come on. Alright, saboteur down. Good start, good start. Okay, now we have to go over to the... Oh, we gotta cut the other way now because... Coming through the bottom. They want to make it to the allied base. Yeah, start a fire. Oh, shit. Well, that's not good. Alright, let's go. Dude! Look at all these forces. Okay, seriously? I'm trying to... Okay, go, go, go. You gotta run, Midna. You gotta run. Alright, so here come all these. Lure enemies, then use the magic circle, is what it's saying. Okay, this is not gonna work like this. I have to wait for the weak point. Yeah, that's much better like that. Allied bases are at risk of well, dude, that's what I'm trying to kill these stupid saboteurs. Okay? Like, they're obviously gonna attack the base, so I'm trying to deal with them right now. Okay, I killed them. Are we good now? Ish. Argorok is still up there, though. Okay. What is this gonna do? It says I have to do this. This is for the great fairy. Okay, did that part. Magic Circle has reduced Argorok's ability to flee. Alright, so now we actually have to fight Argorok. Before I do that though, because I think that's going to be the last part of the mission, I need to run all the way to the top and get that piece of heart. I haven't had the chance to do it because of these stupid... Oh my god. Wait, what do you mean? I literally just... was over there. Oh, wonderful. Okay, I'm gonna have to use the... See, I wish there was a freaking warp. Enemy base is open. Okay, this is the thing right here. This is the piece of heart, but I don't think I can... Oh my god, am I gonna be able to do this mission? I have no idea. Or it's a heart container, my bad. That's even better. Okay. Let's see if I can do this. I'm gonna have to warp. No, dude. What the f- Wait. Argorok came all the way over here? Why? Oh my god, okay, hold on. Dude. Okay, that was some bullshit. I wasn't even ready. You basically have to use the... Oh my god, almost dead though. This is not gonna be easy. Okay. Run. Okay, run. Midna, get your wolf. Okay. I have to play this now. Xant is going to the Allied base, and I am in deep shit right now. I seriously am. I'm gonna lose this mission. Wait. Oh shoot! Actually, that didn't really matter. Oh my god. Dude, how am I gonna do this if both Argorok and Xant make it over here? Oh my god. I do know one thing, there's a pot over here, I remember this very easily. Okay. Xant is over here, and here's the thing, I have to kill this guy before Argorok makes his appearance over here. And this is not going to be easy. The fact that I have to beat both of them with Midna, that is going to be a nightmare. Let's see how this goes, oh boy. Alright, Xant, here we go. So, I'm gonna start by doing this. I have to do it, I don't have a choice here. I have to be super aggressive. If I use this special move thing... Oh my god, this is not... It's barely doing anything! Holy shit. Dude, look at the Allied base. This is not gonna work. What am I gonna do? I'm dead. Look at this shit. All these stuff are in the Allied base. I guess I should have started. No. Oh my god, I'm stuck. Okay, this is not working. I need... That's actually not gonna work either. What do you mean immediately? Well, dude, I don't have any way of... I like how the game is like, dude, do this, despite you being under level, like, a significant amount, you know? Like, my god. Maybe that'll help, I don't know. I really doubt that, but... Okay. Run, run, run! Get away, get away! Definitely did a little bit. Okay, that might help a lot. I mean, I don't know. Okay. Defeated the re-dead. Dude, I need more SP and stuff. I really do. Oh, shit. Let's see. What if I... Wait, that's Sans attacks. Whatever that is. Vance forces have improved. Are you serious? Why? Why did that just happen? Oh my god. No, we lost. Okay. Oh, now Lana fled. Dude, okay. You know what? No. This isn't gonna work. Oh, but I'm so close. I'm gonna have to redo the whole event just for, I really have to think what I'm gonna do here. Okay, this is actually really crazy because you have to protect both Agatha and Lana and also defeat both Argorok and Zant. Like, it makes... Yep, no, she's dead. See, I... This time, I'm back in this Palace of Twilight thing. And this time, I'm Lana. And if you take a look at, I mean, at how far I am... I'm pretty far in this level already, and I have maintained so much control. There's so much blue and so little red, and it's mainly due to the fact that I'm using Lana. With Lana, I was able to destroy so many more enemies much, much faster in general, and I've been having a lot more success doing it, so it seems like I didn't really need a grind. It's more so that I needed to use a better character and not some garbage thing, you know? Okay, what do I have to do? You can use the hookshot. I mean, some attacks are much easier to deal with than others. I'll just tell you right now. Like, that one is really hard to... Yeah, because you gotta be close. Okay. There we go. And then that happens. Which is what I was trying to do. But you see how much easier it is now. And where the hell's Zant? Oh, Zant's advancing, it says. Okay. That's fine. Let me just keep pulling once again. Every time it shines blue, the tail, that's when it's your time to go ahead and attack. Alright, that should do a good amount of damage. Let's see. That did not do that much. Holy shit. Okay. Well, use the Fairy Fountain Magic Circle immediately. Wait, I already did that though. Is it just behind? Wait a minute. No, it is behind. What the hell am I... Okay, and it's the intro of Zant, of course. Okay, run, Lana, run. Okay, so it's saying it's in danger of falling, but I don't believe that one bit. No. There's nothing over here. Anything coming from that side? It's not. I got a lot of warriors. We're all gonna protect this shit. Oh, damn. Okay. Come on, dude. Do your thing. Okay, that's one I can easily do. There we go. The wind move is a really good opportunity to do that. Okay, so Midna's here, and then Agatha could be in danger over there, but... Oh gosh, she actually is going to be in danger. Pretty sure. Okay, what I need to do here is actually run and go over there. Agatha is not going to be able to deal with Zant. There's no way. So I need to be the one to do this. Here we go. And luckily I have Agatha here with me, so I can actually get some pretty good work here in. Look at this, this is so much easier to deal with when there's not 5,000 enemies on your screen doing a bunch of BS everywhere. Oh look, yeah, Argrok actually came and followed me. That's pretty funny. But now we have all three of our characters here, which is great. Okay, this makes the most sense to deal with Xant first then. Even though by this point I'm a little... Well, does it really? Trying to attack both at the same time and I probably shouldn't be doing that, but... Fell to read that night. Like, I care about that right now. I have to stay here, else Agatha's gonna get demolished. Okay. What's Argrok gonna do? Anything? No? Okay, just kinda staying here. Oh, Xant's actually almost dead. Wow, okay. There we go. Xant's down. Barely caught you there. It's really hard to get through in there with that flame attack. Unless you're at a nice angle, you're probably not going to do it. Okay, and some more damage here to Argrok. He's almost dead. One more cycle. There's also material over here. I'm going to grab this and some health. Which means it'll take two more downs. Here's one. Yeah, if you do a dash right after that combo thing there, your attack rate can actually increase a little bit because you're canceling out the animation of the attack after. It does help a lot, actually. It really does help to do something like that. Alright, and then this should actually be it here. I believe that's enough. Is it? Yes, it is. Mission successful, get a material, and look at how much easier that was. That is crazy. Alright, so now I know. Follow the damn mission prompts and, like, use the best characters. That's the two main takeaways from this, and hopefully while we're playing along you can learn from that too, because I really messed that up. Yeah, not only her face, but also her hair. Did you even see the hairstyle? It was the exact same. But they're half and half. One's good and one's evil, apparently. Alright, so this is going to be another level that I'm going to have to replay eventually. Because now I'm going to have to play with Midna eventually and get her piece of heart, but I'm not ready for that because this mission was way too difficult with Midna, as you remember, so I'm not gonna do that. And there's another piece there, okay. Good stuff. Xant. Unlocked Xant there. Okay, I can bring increased inputs around, that's fine. Okay.